Hey everyone, in case you don't remember me, my name is Terrelle and I'm a BCIT student nurse. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes and tell you guys how level 3 went, since that's the most recent level of the nursing program that I finished. So it's a really different level from the other two that I've done so far. This one has a focus on mental health as well as pediatrics and maternity. So it was a very diverse experience that we had. Instead of having one clinical site like we usually do, this time we actually had two different sites and three different instructors. So we had sort of a family nursing clinical rotation where we did 4 weeks of pediatrics and then 4 weeks of maternity, each with a different instructor, and then we had 8 weeks of mental health. So it was a really fun level, a couple different theory courses on, for example, psychiatric nursing and family nursing theory. It was definitely a little bit chiller than our previous two semesters, so it's kind of nice to have a little bit of a break, because from what I hear, level 4 coming up is supposed to be pretty difficult, so it was nice to have a bit of time just to sort of focus on our communication skills and really start to see the family as part of the patient. That was a really big focus this semester as well. For those of you that are in the new term curriculum, unfortunately this isn't going to apply for you guys because your setup for the semester is a little bit different. But yeah, other than that, it was a really fun level. It was nice to get a chance to work with people in the mental health field, because obviously even in surgical and medical nursing, we're going to encounter people with those kind of issues. So it was nice to get a chance to really work on communicating with them and appropriate ways to set goals. Anyways, yeah, if you guys have any questions about the nursing program or my experience as a student, please feel free to leave it in the comments. And if I can't answer it, I'll try to direct you to someone who can. So anyways, take care and enjoy the summer.